finally figured out how to turn off the nostalgic filter, which is great. Now I'm testing ISO 100, which I can't edit live, and shutter of 1000 here in the shade. I call this pretty deep shade.